continuing on in the defensive zone.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Shot!
Score!
A power play goal!
Hit the net. That thing was moving quick.
One, they score! Begun the third period. He's in on an onside play. One timer. He scores! Shot. Point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
That attack shot right down. One timer. He scores! Two straight goals. Narrowly inside. Got the pad on it. They score! That's three in a row. Enough. Let's see if they can get a pair here.
Seven, pile
shoots. They score! And he has scored.
Level, that's 100 goals in his career. He's got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
And he gains the zone.
Let's go, Arister. Score! What a power play these guys have.
He's got a remarkable number of those blocks over the last couple of games.
And he's hammered.
Cooperman's not strictly a finesse player.
He's in! He scores! That's an answer goal. Got the draw. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Score! It's another power play goal. Slid to Lynn.
So great as well, but there's been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Nicely into the zone.
Brings a shot. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals to go in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. He scores! Three in a row!
Number 65, Aaron
takes the score! He got iron with that shot.
18 minutes, 15 seconds.
He's talking about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early.
Terrific luck save, but it's loose.
Gains the zone.
Shot! Score! What a great early start for the home squad.
And
and he steps across the line. Sends to the point. Let's it go. He scores!
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a
score! Three straight goals! One timer. He scores! Four goals in a row for the same team.
Score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Dragons score! They win the draw. Oh, deflected away.
Positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. It looks like he's got most of the net.
With this puck being so close.
Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
Draw in the third period.
The Flames with a clean win on the draw. That one on across. Score! A power play goal! A drive! Incredible save! The shoots! Score! Three straight goals!
Talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Score! That's four straight.
That he will not be back today, guys.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Looking to Anderson. To Matthews.
Matthews has been a playmaker.
Score! He's got his second of the game. Snaps off a wrist shot. On. Score! Off the iron and in. On the faceoff. Shoots! Score! A short and a goal! The Flames power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
In all alone! They score! Another short and a goal. Do you believe these guys? Tight play. Fantastic shutdown. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Score!
faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Shoots. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Keith in his own end, headed toward center. The Dragons' power play let them down at a key point. Score! Finally, we have a goal!
Really good work by the penalty killers there. They were all over the puck. They moved in unison to get the puck down the ice.
Seattle's looking to head man up the wing. Great job on a cut pass. Briefly, a minor penalty for Hookie. He scores! Three straight goals! Pitching it to McDavid. Got it on his stick in the slot. He scores! And for him, that's his 40th goal!
To this area of the ice, you gotta get
play. Point blank save.
Wow, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Score! He's got his second.
Their favorite.
Off his mask.
They hit him right in the head.
To Davis. Gets in, looks over his options here. He scores! A chance.
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance, I'll take it.
Trying to go to Hedman. Backhander to the net. Game over. Seattle's gotten another win here, and so their victory string lengthens.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tight...